from Glamour. This girl that I like, she did. She went off with another guy.
Ooh.
Yeah, right? That's exactly the way I'm feeling.
That is ridiculous. That's ridiculous. I mean, look at him. You guys gotta clap on him now when she says something. And your charm and your at words poetic. I'm so pathetic that I always have found it best, instead of getting him off my chest, to let him rest unexpressed. I hate parading my serenading, cause I'll probably miss a wall. What if this ditty is not so pretty? At least it'll tell you how great you are. You're the top. You're the Colosseum. You're the top. You're the Louvre-Lucien. You're a melody from a symphony by Strauss. You're a band of fun, a Shakespeare song that you're Mickey Mouse. You're the Nod. You're the Tower of Pisa. You're the smile on the Mona Lisa. I'm a worthless check, a total wreck of love. But if baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top.
With words poetic, you're not pathetic. On the other hand, babe, you shine. And I can feel under every line a thrill divine down my spine. Now, gifted humans like Vincent humans might think that your song is bad. But I've got a notion, a second emotion, and this is what I'm going to add. You're the top. You're my Mahatma. You're the top. You're Napoleon Brandy. You're the purple light of a summer night in Spain. You're the National Gallery. You're a global celebrity. You're a star of fame. You're sublime. You're a turkey dinner. You're the tie of the Derby winner.